We are a young country, a society increasingly defined and shaped by our youth. The energies of our young are being channelized in so many directions, in a quest for excellence, from sport to science, from scholarship to soft skills. This is heartwarming. Nevertheless, the greatest gift we can give our young and our coming generations is to encourage and institutionalize a culture of curiosity, especially in the classroom. Let us listen to our children, for through them the future whispers to us.